And now you mad at the fact that he done left you alone. You use your kids as a pawn. That shit is hella fucking wrong. They missing out on some time that they can spend with they folks. You running his name in the ground, and now his kids think he joking. And I'm not saying some shit that I just thought of today. I watched this shit firsthand in the worst motherfucking way. That bitch was holding his kids from him. She would never let him go. The way I looked at the shit, silly bitch was super miserable. That bitch couldn't swallow the fact and just let that man move on. And so she took it out on him and did them damn kids wrong. But I won't bring that shit up. That shit is hella fucking gone. But if you trying to get healing, the antidote in this song, you bitches ill as fuck. Pardon me if it rattles your bones. This shit is well overdue. I dropkick bitch in this song. Now hold on, run from the truth. It'll help you righten your wrong. And I'm not